It is therefore our collective duty to ensure these potentials are fully harnessed by providing the right policy support. I am very pleased with the progress made in security, provision of social services, and infrastructure development under your leadership. These are the critical pillars of having a prosperous and inclusive society. I will therefore take this opportunity to urge all citizens of Plateau to encourage and support your government in delivering on its mandate. I want to assure you that the federal government will continue to support your state as you continue to build a peaceful, prosperous, and tolerant society.
You know, as politicians, we are always Oliver Twist. Because in politics, there is no end to requests. So I specifically made requests because Mr. President had made a speech, and he had made a pledge to us that he was going to dualize the road from Akwanga to Jos to Bauchi and Gombe. So up to now, although we have not seen it, we also understand the challenges with the federal government. But then we wanted to remind him that that road is very clear, very dear to us. We also have the road from Jos to Zaria, which is also very, very, very dear to the country in terms of its commercial benefit. And then another one to Lafia from Ibi. They are already constructing the Ibi Bridge. And we thought that we must remind Mr. President that you can't have a bridge without a road. So once the bridge is completed, there must be that road. And other essential things, for instance, everybody is making requests for polytechnic. We need a federal polytechnic in Plateau State. Apart from that, you know there is this emphasis on solid minerals. Jos has been the headquarters of solid minerals in Nigeria. We have the school that is there. So if we are emphasizing on solid minerals, we must upgrade that school to a university. So this and other things, especially appointments, we appreciate the appointments we have. Today we have Honorable Minister. We have permanent secretary who is here. But we said we must occupy other parastatals that were supposed to be quarter, Plateau quarter. The ones I mentioned are strictly Plateau quarter. We don't want them to be taking a decision without Plateau State. That's why I reminded him that let them announce the names so that we will also be represented in those areas.